Well, a goat led police on a wild chase in Santa Rosa. Officers responded to several reports of a goat causing traffic problems. When they arrived, the goat, named Billy, by the way, took off, leading an officer on a chase. Eventually, though, the officer was able to corner the goat and get him out of the road. Billy was then taken into custody, if you will. No charges were filed, and he's now back home with his owner.